I was having an affair with a man who's married to a Victoria's Secret model. The fact that I was under the impression that their marriage was over. As soon as I had realized that was not the case, I had cut things off with him. I'm not the one who's really getting hurt here. It's Biati and her children, and for that, I'm so, so sorry.